goes.
I see a line of cars and they are painted black, with flowers and my love both never to come back.
I see people turn their heads and quickly look away, like a newborn baby, it just happens every day.
I look inside myself and see my heart is black. I see my red door, I must have it painted black.
Maybe then I'll fade away and not have to face the facts. It's not easy facing up when your whole world is black.
No more will my green seagull turn a deeper blue. I could not foresee this thing happening to you.
If I look hard enough into the setting sun, my love will laugh with me before the morning comes. I see a red door and I want it painted black. No colors anymore, I want them to turn black. I see the girls walk by dressed in their summer clothes.
Organizers behind a Save the Chiefs movement. It's actually designated today as the official Blackout Arrowhead game, where fans were asked to wear black today's game to send what is called a visual message that they are tired of what they call broken leadership and subpar performance on the field. They say they are passionate fans who have endured 19 painful years with no playoff victories, and the goal of this group is to create change. The message is the sea of red will disappear if change does not come about. And a pretty good group as we looked around the stadium.
That's kind of a grassroots effort to get fans to wear black instead of red and protest at today's game. This is so foreign to me, though, Marv, as a guy who played here from 95 through 98. It's just, these fans are great fans, and I just think they're so frustrated right now with the product on the field.
Well, for a long time, this was one of the magnificent franchises in the NFL.